fire. It's a good concept. Sharon here. Morning sky check. Well, it's still before noon, so I guess it's morning. Average day on the lake when it's going to be hot. We've got a little bit of a spell coming where it's going to cook a little. I walked up to my grandson's football game last night in the sun with a sweatshirt on, and yeah, it didn't feel so good. I had to get right in the shade and stay there for quite a bit. But they lost. They played a good team and got their butts kicked. It's just 7th and 8th grade middle school football. They just are getting started. So they're not used to the roughness of football yet. They'll get there if that's what they want. Much love, everybody.